so grateful to be here, and I first of all want to thank you, Nick, for having this incredible vision, this calling that you've reached out to so many to help you to build, and I'm so excited about it because of what this is going to do for humanity. It really is unbelievable when you stop to think about what this is all about. In fact, I'm reminded of a story. When I think of what ReTribe is, I'm reminded of a story of a tribe in South Africa. And in this tribe, when a tribe member is suffering, that tribe member goes to the center of the village and sits down, and everybody comes around. They stop what they're doing, all the other tribe members. They come around, form a circle around her or him, and start to share one by one everything that they love about that person. Every memory, every beautiful memory, every good deed that that person has ever done, one by one, they share for this person. And when they're finished, when they reach the whole circle, they do it again. And then they do it again. And then they do it again. And sometimes this can last up to 3 days. Can you imagine? 3 days of just sharing and soaking so much love with that person, into that person. And when this is over, when there's no more to share, no more memories, what they do is they all end up celebrating. They celebrate the fact that this person has now been reborn, has literally been reborn, because love is the answer. Connection and love is the answer. And that's exactly what I see. ReTribe is what it means to me. I'm also so honored and so grateful to be here, standing here as a service provider. So one of the people, such as what you've heard today, somebody who can hopefully offer solutions for some of the ReTribers. Some of the ReTribers who are looking for more meaning in their life, more purpose. I, as you had heard from Galen, was a workaholic for many, many years and had no balance in my life, and I experienced some health challenges. And after overcoming those health challenges, I created a completely different lifestyle for myself, and I call it holistic productivity. And I use the word productivity because I am a productivity nerd. I have been my whole life. And I've just, rather than, you know, working the hustle all the time, I've learned that rest is just as important as the sleigh. And so what I do now is my passion and purpose is to share this holistic lifestyle, this holistic productivity lifestyle with others. And what that means is taking action on your dreams. And so I have 3 different workshops that I've created, home experiences, for anyone within the tribe who want to come on board and be part of this experience and transformation. One has to do with discovering your personal gifts, your unique abilities, getting really clear on what it is that you do so well, that comes naturally to you, and that you just love doing, you can't stop talking about it. So getting really clear on that, and then figuring out together how we can create some possibilities to turn this into a career for yourself, and you can serve others with that. The second experience that I've created is called the Get Unstuck and Become Unstoppable workshop, and it's a little intimate workshop, and it's all about getting clear on what's blocking you. Because when you know what you want, but you're stuck, then there's something blocking you. It's usually limiting beliefs. So it's getting really clear on those limiting beliefs, and then setting this new path, this exciting new path to get started. And the third experience that I've created is my favorite, and it's called How to Save the World with Your Personal Gifts. I'm a huge advocate of getting connected with one of the causes in the world, one of the problems in the world. If every single person in this world chose one cause that was near and dear to their heart and held hands with others and did some peaceful advocacy against that, for that cause, give it a day and there'd be no more issues, right? So we all, you know, Gandhi said it best. The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. So this experience is all about getting really clear. You know, we're going to go through all of the different issues in the world, and we're going to have some visuals. We're going to do some rating of how you feel about that. And then we get really clear and narrow in on the one that is the most important and that really speaks to your heart. And then we start a plan on what is it you can do to participate in a peaceful way to help bring peace within that area. So I am truly grateful, so honored to be here, to be incredible movement. I love you guys. I love you all. And I'm also here to say that these services that you've heard of, we're looking for more too. I mean, we're looking for anyone who has a service to offer, anyone who has something to help, anyone who's, you know, just looking for more meaning in their life, whatever the challenges that you're going through. We are all going through challenges. Some seem bigger than others, but the reality is we're all going through something. And so I'm just so grateful to be here, and I'm so excited that I'm now formally a retriever. I signed on this week to the app, which is what we're going to be talking about in a minute, is having you all hopefully join us as an official retriever. And once again, thank you so much. From my heart to yours, thank you.